वेलकम बैक इंटरनेट मुगल्स। टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट गूगल एनालिटिक्स एडवांस टेबल फिल्टर्स। नाउ आई मीन गूगल एनालिटिक्स, इन देयर यू कैन डू एडवांस टेबल फिल्टर टू लिमिट द लेबल रिजल्ट। यू सी इन दिस कीवर्ड रिपोर्ट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव अ मैनी कीवर्ड्स, लेट्स फाइंड एट विच कीवर्ड रिजल्ट टू गुड फोर साइट। सो लेट्स फिल्टर ऑन बाउंस रेट। There we create a condition, the bounce rate must be less than 30%. The filter is now active and still have a lots of keywords. Many of these keywords giving to little traffic. Let's go ahead and remove all the low traffic keywords. Edit filter, add a new condition. We add a condition to only include keywords they have only 25 visits. What you see here, now only low bounce rate keywords and more than 25 visits are including in the report. The active filter only applies to the current report. And you can edit the filter to change the result you see in the table. This filter is available in most reports. Now you ready to try advanced filter in your own data. Hope you guys enjoy this video. For more information about Google Analytics, visit us at www.internetmuguls.com.